The power of dreams is a fitting statement for the 2024 hydrogen-powered Honda CR-V. Honda's commitment to innovation and a sustainable future is shown by the fact that it made this car. Honda has come a long way in making eco-friendly cars that are both good for the environment and fun to drive, thanks to the power of dreams. The 2024 Honda CR-V is a great example of what can be done when we dream big and try to make the world a better place. Are you ready to take the wheel of the future? The 2024 Honda CR-V is a powerful SUV that is not only environmentally friendly, but also a game changer in the world of automotive technology. Prepare to feel the rush of driving with hydrogen fuel cell technology that is not only environmentally friendly, but also provides remarkable performance and range. Join us as we learn everything there is to know about the 2024 hydrogen-powered Honda CR-V, the SUV that is propelling us into a greener, more sustainable future. If you want to know more, Tech Addicts is the only place for you, so let's look into that right away. Hello and welcome to our video about the 2024 Honda CR-V that runs on hydrogen fuel. With the 2024 Honda CR-V, Honda has taken a bold step toward the future. This is because of the climate change and the need for more environmentally friendly ways to get around. This vehicle is a big step forward in the development of environmentally friendly cars, and we can't wait to tell you all about what makes it so special. The 2024 Honda CR-V was made to be environmentally friendly as a main focus. With its hydrogen fuel cell system, this car gives off no pollution, making it a great choice for drivers who care about the environment. But the 2024 Honda CR-V is more than just an eco-friendly car. It also has a sleek and modern design, high-tech features, and great performance. So fasten your seatbelts and come along on this trip as we show you everything you need to know about the 2024 Honda CR-V that runs on hydrogen. The 2024 Honda CR-V is powered by a hydrogen fuel cell, which is a new and unique technology that gives the car a reliable way to get energy. To understand how the technology behind the 2024 Honda CR-V works, you need to know how hydrogen fuel cells work. A fuel cell is an electrochemical device that turns energy from chemicals into electricity. The 2024 Honda CR-V's fuel cell combines oxygen from the air with hydrogen gas to make electricity, water vapor, and heat. The hydrogen fuel cell system is a clean and efficient way to make electricity through this process. In the 2024 Honda CR-V, the hydrogen fuel cell system is made up of a fuel cell stack, an electric motor, and a battery pack. Each of the cells in the stack of fuel cells uses hydrogen gas and oxygen to make electricity. The fuel cell stack makes electricity, which is used to power the electric motor, which turns the wheels of the vehicle. The battery pack is used to store any extra energy made by the fuel cell stack and to give the car more power when it needs it, like when it needs to speed up. The fact that the hydrogen fuel cell system doesn't cause any pollution is one of its best features. The only thing left over from the chemical reaction in the fuel cell is water vapor, which comes out of the car's tailpipe. This makes the 2024 Honda CR-V a truly eco-friendly car and a big step towards reducing our carbon footprint and protecting the environment. In short, the 2024 Honda CR-V is powered by a hydrogen fuel cell system that turns chemical energy into electrical energy to run the electric motor. The 2024 Honda CR-V has a sleek, modern look that is sure to get people's attention. This car is made to stand out, from its bold front grille and sculpted lines to its aerodynamic body and LED headlights. But the design isn't only about how it looks, it's also about how well it works. The hydrogen fuel cell system in the 2024 Honda CR-V is one of the most interesting things about it. This system fits smoothly and quietly into the design of the car, making it a pleasure to drive. The stack of fuel cells is under the hood, and the hydrogen tanks are in the back of the car. This design gives the 2024 Honda CR-V a lot of room inside and a lot of space for cargo, making it a good choice for families and commuters alike. Inside the 2024 Honda CR-V, you'll find a lot of high-tech features that make driving a really fun experience. The interior is big and comfortable, with a lot of tech and entertainment features at your fingertips. It was made with both the driver and passengers in mind. The vehicle has an infotainment system with a touchscreen display, smartphone integration, and voice-activated controls, making it easy to stay connected and entertained on the go. In addition to the standard features, the 2024 Honda CR-V comes with many advanced safety features such as adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, automatic emergency braking, and a rear-view camera. These features make driving safer for you and your passengers and give you more peace of mind. The 2024 Honda CR-V is not only good for the environment, but it also has great speed and range. Because of its hydrogen fuel cell system, the car is smooth and quiet to drive. It also accelerates quickly and handles well. The electric motor makes around 190 horsepower and 179 pound-feet of torque, which makes driving powerful and efficient. One of the best things about the 2024 Honda CR-V is how far it can go. The car can go up to 360 miles on one tank of hydrogen, which makes it a good choice for long trips. This range is made possible by an efficient design and advanced technology, such as regenerative braking, which helps to charge the battery pack when the car slows down. In addition to its long range, the 2024 Honda CR-V is also easy to refuel. At a hydrogen refueling station, the car can be refueled in as little as 5 minutes. This makes it a good choice for drivers who need to fill up quickly and get back on the road. Overall, the 2024 Honda CR-V would be a great choice because its advanced hydrogen fuel cell system gives it great performance and a long range. The 2024 Honda CR-V is a reliable and eco-friendly choice that will exceed your expectations whether you're driving to work or going on a long road trip. The 2024 Honda CR-V is a great example of how much Honda cares about using clean, renewable energy. The car is powered by a system called a hydrogen fuel cell, which uses hydrogen gas to make electricity that powers the car. This system has a lot of advantages over traditional gasoline engines, such as less pollution, more efficiency, and a source of energy that doesn't run out. Hydrogen is one of the most common elements on Earth, and it can be made from natural gas, biomass, and even wastewater. Hydrogen can also be made with renewable energy sources like wind and solar power, making it a truly sustainable and renewable source of energy. One of the best things about hydrogen as a fuel is that it only makes water vapor a waste product. This makes hydrogen engines much cleaner than gasoline engines. This not only cuts down on harmful emissions, but also helps clean up the air in cities. The fact that hydrogen fuel cell systems are very efficient is another benefit. They can use up to 60% of the energy in hydrogen gas to power the car, while gasoline engines can only use 20 to 30%. This means that more of the energy made is used to power the car, which makes it more efficient and saves money over time. The hydrogen fuel cell system is not only fast and has a long range, but it also is cleaner and more efficient than regular gasoline engines. The use of hydrogen fuel systems is a promising step towards a more sustainable and eco-friendly future because it could lead to a real economy based on renewable energy. Honda has always been known for its dedication to quality and new ideas, and the fact that it made this eco-friendly car shows that commitment. The 2024 Honda CR-V is not only good for the environment, but it also looks great, has great features, and drives well. With the joy of creating quality, Honda keeps pushing the limits of what's possible in the auto industry and making cars that are fun to drive because they love making good things. That's all there is to know about the 2024 Honda CR-V powered by hydrogen. This SUV is a game-changer in the world of automotive technology, giving an eco-friendly and powerful driving experience thanks to its sustainable and efficient technologies. So, what are you holding out for? We appreciate you watching. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for more exciting content on the future of driving. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.